This is Katherine Gallagher from the Centre for Constitutional Rights. I'm here at the Assembly of State Parties with Shawan Jabarin from Al-Haq, who will tell us what happened today.
Today we met the ICC prosecutor, and we submitted to her a new submission about the closure on Gaza, and we talked with her legally about this is amount to crimes against the humanity, and we encourage her also to proceed quickly for the investigation and the prosecution of the Israeli criminals, those they committed this crime.